So you're considering this new LG refrigerator. Well, here's the deal. It's a beautiful refrigerator, check. Makes round funny ice cubes, check. Is spacious, check. Emits a possible toxic chemical, check. Yes, you heard me right. Here's the deal. I bought this refrigerator in May 2024. In July 2024, it started emitting a strange chemical, possibly toxic smell. Called LG, they sent out a repairman. The repairman said, "Oh, change the filter," which I did, and replaced it with a genuine LG water filter. Clean the refrigerator, clean the freezer thoroughly, and the smell came back. It never actually went away. The chemical smell is not only in my ice cubes, it's through my entire food, which is in the refrigerator and freezer, throughout my entire house and even into my driveway. The smell is so pungent and strong, it's almost nauseating. I've called LG now 6 times. I texted them, I went on social media and tried to contact them, I chatted with them. I keep getting the same response. Well, we're going to escalate it to the presidential liaison, whatever that may be, and no one has called me back. This has gone on for weeks and weeks and weeks. Meantime, this chemical smell is permeating everything. My dogs live here, my husband and my child. We're afraid to even use this refrigerator. They've refused to call me back. I would not recommend this. I feel like it's highly toxic. If you are considering this, stay away. Do not buy this refrigerator. You will not receive support from LG, and this refrigerator is totally not worth the risk to your health or your family's health. Well, LG, life is not good in this household. That's for sure. Thank you.